I won't be so sick of you leaving and coming back. Listen, I was going through a breakup, okay? I'll get to that another day, but I don't know if I want to shed light on that because I'm on to bigger and better things and I'm being more positive nowadays. So therefore, probably won't visit that. But if you guys want to know something, I probably will. But then again, probably won't. I don't know. But before we get into the day, I need you guys to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I hope you guys can hear me because I am trying my best to whisper and be loud at the same time. Make sure you guys hit that notification bell. That way you guys never miss anything that I post. Okay, so you can't say, oh, I didn't see that video. How? Your bell on. If you ain't there making anything, you won't miss nothing. I'm about to give baby girl some breakfast, and I'm over here playing Sims. I done did my little swoopy doop this morning. Nothing too serious. And then I'm about to probably eat myself. I'm a little hungry now. And then I'm going to get back to my Sims because that's just what I do. Okay? Visual. Alright, baby. I am back. And I'm actually about to cook again. So because I'm about to cook again, I'm gonna go ahead and get off this YouTube too with you guys. I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the rest of your night. I better get started on dinner. I wanted to tell you guys that I love you guys so much, that I miss y'all so much, that you guys should be receiving more content from me. I am just trying to get my life together. And if I gotta show that on screen for you guys to understand that I'm literally just trying to get my life together, I would do that. But before we go and end this bad baby, I need you guys to first like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Make sure you turn it on so that way you guys never miss me. I never miss you. And we never miss each other. What's up, gang? With my gang. Y'all already know who I'm with. We getting some covers, eating some covers. About to get my stomach up, I'm so happy. No, for real, I'm so happy. I don't even understand. We drove all the way to Springfield. And we didn't eat. Well, we went eat, it seemed far. We didn't eat nothing. We ate and drank. That was it. Like, we didn't get to eat for real. So therefore, now we're here. We're about to get some covers. I got some mashed potatoes, a burger, meal, chicken nuggets, and a concrete. My sister got the smokehouse barbecue cheddar. Wait, you got the crispy chicken sandwich one or the pub burger?
I got the burger.
Ooh. I mess around. Come back and try that smokehouse. I mean the chicken one tomorrow.
I just realized
you
got a cheese one too.
They salad look good too.
I know it is, but everything from here is good.
Delicious. But guys, I just want to get in here to let you guys know I didn't forget about you. But I'm definitely going to sleep early tonight, so I love you guys.